another video. It's your boy Jaromna and DB. Look, we about to go ahead and react to this motherfucker. Ultimate Shrek recap. Hey, I saw this on the feed. It was trending. Yo, I mess with Shrek. Not like that, though. Get your hands out the gutter. But Shrek with the homie, when he came out, I knew this man, the first movie by heart. Every word for word by heart. Now, not so much, because I ain't the damn kid no more. So, as further ado, we're going to get into the video and see what this junk talking about. If it's funny and it knocks my socks off. Matter of fact, it had to magically put socks on my feet, because right now I ain't got no socks on my feet. If it could knock them, if it could put them on and knock them off, I give it that. I'm gonna go watch more of those. But we're gonna see what this Shrek one talking about. It says trending, so let's get into it, yo. Oh, damn. God, Jesus fucking Christ. Let's turn it down just a little bit. There we go. It's a little bit. Whoa, Shrek boy got the what? Come on, man. Got your asses. Sorry. Not my boy Donkey. Now that was not in the movie, bro. That was a little bit. Who's this Shrek? Okay. Shut up, Donkey. Yo, boy, you open this man ass cheeks, bro. I think I'm looking like that, bro. Where his brain at? Boy got half the brain. That man was half the man he was. What the fuck is that? Why he pose like that? Why he pose like that? Boy, he look like a scene from Flapjack.
Flapping the rich lady under your spell. But it's gonna take more than that to impress me.
What is this, bro? Well, damn. Ooh. Come on, man, with the ass, bro. I'm gonna have to cover that, bro, cause you two gonna be on my booty cheeks for this. Pause. No pun intended. What shit? Where did he go? Now you know. I mean, okay, him flying out the roof was a thing, but where's the dragon at? Oh, there it is. About the bone donkey. Okay. They don't broke the whole snout. And you know, Dongo, where there was no rainbow road, bro. And how is that? Okay. Where her arms at? Ugh. What? I don't think. Whoa. This is a huge time skip. Yeah, Donkey had kids. If you know that my hands are like this. Oh no, oh bro, get this man half over here, bro. See what Farquhar effed up at, bro. He didn't let the mirror finish what he was saying, bro. The man was trying to tell you, look, she all good looking and everything, but when when the sun comes down, yeah, it's time to creep. Damn, donkey! A dragon. That dragon look pregnant. What he signed? Yo, come on, man, with the ass. Oh, yo, come on. I see you at the cheeks, bro, but come on. Ew. Ew. Yo, who made this? I don't know if this is copyright, so I'm skipping that. That's it? I guess that's it then. But anyway, y'all. Oh, I had nipples showing.
Look at me. Fucking perverts.
But anyway, yo. It was accurate, but not accurate. That's all I can say. Because it was all exaggerated, bro. Over exaggerated, bro. But I love it. It's Shrek. I love it. Not that bullcrap. It be Shrek and Love and Life. No. We ain't with that, bro. We ain't with that, bro. Stop making this man Shrek look like a weirdo, bro. For any of you, but if you like this video, if you mess with your boy, go ahead and show your boy some love. Get your boy out there. I'm gonna give you some more and better content throughout the times y'all boy help your boy out. I'm gonna help y'all out. Y'all give to me, I'm gonna give back to you. I ain't selfish. I ain't some of these YouTubers out there that probably just don't give one flying F about none of y'all but me. I do.
Fuck this. I'm about to kick everybody from the fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you.
I know you're in here. Fucking Yogi ain't sent that a goddamn invite. Fucking Bash, you leaving. Bro, I'm fucking dying. Fucking dying. About to kick everybody the fuck out. Fucking sick of this shit, yo. God damn.
Nigga.
Leave niggas alone. Damn. Fuck.
What? What's going on?
You fucking left.
That was my ass.
I'm done.
I wasn't even chasing him.
Bye. Have a beautiful time.